Hi guys, I'm Akash from Team Udaan. We are a 6-member team from IMT Ghaziabad. For a curriculum, we got to work with Made in Medan initiative project, Project Heal. We had to work with underprivileged children in Ghaziabad only. We worked with a couple of schools in Ghaziabad. And our mandate was to impart certain life skills such as empathy, critical thinking, creative thinking, and things like that. It was a wonderful and enriching experience for us. And here is my team and all of us, we are sharing our experiences.
From teaching some of the students in some of the schools to crowdfunding with some of our friends, the whole experience was most valuable. The Project Khel initiative, the Made in Medan initiative for Project Khel, helped me realize my real self.
In all the initiatives and in all the field activities we did with the Project Khel, actually it is one of those very few organizations which have a proper agenda and an implementation plan for each and every session. So we really enjoyed it, and in a proper manner we could execute all our plans. So thumbs up.
The guidance that we had got to be with the kids, to how to teach them the different life skills, was very, very effective. And most of all, the regular feedback that we used to give to the Project Khel, and on top of that, the feedback that they used to give to improvise our activities in order to make it more effective, that was very, very helpful. So it was a great, great learning experience and very enjoying experience in working with Project Khel.
It was very unique and refreshing working with Project Khel, as they used the medium of play to inculcate life skills in the underprivileged children. It was a very fun and fulfilling experience for me.
Khel was an experience that not only made the children that were involved happy, that also made me happy, because after every session I also used to feel that I had contributed something to their lives. They were able to express themselves, they were able to convey what all problems they face in their lives, and we were able to guide them how they can tackle all of those problems. So Project Khel was an excellent experience for me, I must say.